pulse oximeter and its utility in COVID pandemic. A pulse oximeter measures blood oxygen saturation and heart rate by shining a light through the skin and detecting both the color and movement of the blood cells. Blood cells with a good amount of oxygen are bright red, while others are dark red. The pulse oximeter compares the number of bright red cells to dark red cells to calculate oxygen saturation as a percentage. If the reading says 95%, it means that 5% of the blood cells have been depleted of oxygen. The normal blood oxygen saturation level for someone who is healthy will be around 95 to 100%. The oxygen level below 95% indicates that there is a lung problem. A level below 92% would suggest that the person is seriously ill and may need supplementary oxygen or to be monitored in the hospital. Pulse oximeter is recommended for the early detection of COVID pneumonia, a potentially deadly condition seen among the most severe coronavirus cases. Due to the asymptomatic nature of the majority of COVID-19 infections, a lot of coronavirus patients may suffer from abnormally low levels of blood saturation without even realizing it. While usually, such low levels of blood oxygen may lead to symptoms like breathlessness, coronavirus patients may get used to the gradual decrease of oxygen levels in the body. This is where a pulse oximeter comes handy, as it helps in detecting low levels of oxygen saturation in an otherwise asymptomatic coronavirus patient. Regular monitoring of oxygen level will help individual to take action sooner instead of waiting for shortness of breath or pneumonia to occur. It is a very simple, cheap, and non-invasive device that anyone can use it at home. Hence, it is wise to have a pulse oximeter at home if you are at risk of getting COVID infection.